Hello everyone, in this scene, Dajong informs Bobe that Seren and Aja visited Jaeguk's house to make a deal using Bobe Jung's secret recipe. The first thing that shocked Bobe was how quickly Seren was released from prison. Dajong also explains to Bobe that Doksu's voice recording was not accepted as proof. Secretary Young becomes upset and angry because of this. Concerned about the future of Bobe Jung, Dajong immediately thinks to retrieving the stolen secret recipe from Seren. However, Bobe suggests otherwise because the liquid in the bottle that Seren stole was black soy sauce and only Bobe can decipher the note. The original secret recipe is actually kept by Bobe in the underground house. Upon hearing this, Dajong feels relief and expresses gratitude towards Bobe. Seeing Dajong's sweet reaction, Bobe tells her that there is no need to thank her. It turned out that Bobe had planned everything meticulously, fooling Seren and Aja. Okay everyone, that's the scene for this time, and thank you for watching my video.